Do you know what? I think it's time to hand over.
That was amazing. Martin put his Bible down on the keyboard and it did what every keyboardist always dreads is going to happen. It's like press the, you know, the pre-program. What is it? What's it called?
I don't know. It's like, I don't know.
Bossanova 3.
Wow.
That is cutting edge worship. Come on. Amazing.